worst of the worst organized race ever that we had in Turkey.
Nothing could be worse than that.
You don't know that.
I wouldn't jinx it.
Oh god, there's a new bell.
Okay, sorry, that's not that bad. I thought you were gonna go faster on the outside.
Amazing stuff.
Yeah, I ran last
time. Better than last time. Oh, damn. Me and Pseudonym are having a terrible way here.
Just watch the aggression when you're overtaking. No one in these places because of a penalty.
Oh, sorry.
You're okay.
Oh, squad! Oh.
Sorry, everybody.
The front wing is taking quite a knock. Let us know if you want to come in.
F you, Bower.
Oh,
front wing
is gone!
I'll break that.
I've already gone into the different front wing.
Oh.
Yeah, you gotta watch out. You gotta watch out in that corner when you're in the draft.
Getting uncontrollable, a bit like light.
Yeah.
I got lag too, and I have a pretty good computer, so I don't know.
Yeah, same, yeah.
I just keep dipping down.
I get like just a bit of screen lag, and I mean, it really bothers me though, so I don't know. I don't like it.
Yeah, me too. I'm used to having an FPS above 80.
Yeah.
So that's...
think we've all settled in. It's fine.
See them.
Yeah, I was just thinking all our paces are so different that there might not be that much racing.
Oh, pseudonym.
Oh.
That doesn't seem like it was a lag error, was it, or?
No.
I can't hear you that well.
So what happened? So he did disconnect. I think we're all kind of busy until we pit.
Yeah, getting to the wind flight is very unreliable.
Why can't it be as reliable as it is on 360?